The steal, A&M-Commerce get. Here's Terrell now, 1-on-2, goes up, lays it off the window and in. There's a steal by Darnell. Nobody in his way, and he'll go in and hammer it home. Another three-point shooter on the wing. He's going to take his first of the game and bury it. Oh, my. Dante Terrell, right side, driving, getting up to the window, close, scoring. Over the top, go behind the back in front of Botchway, and then a nice dig inside, but the shot blocked. A putback basket, good block. Now Stewart trying to back his way in reverse, then he goes up and lays it over the iron. Going the first half. Terrell found an opening. He'll go up and lay it right over the lip of the cup. Moreno nearly lost the dribble. There's the takeaway. Deion Barrett, will he beat it down the floor and somehow avoided being fouled and left for a three, but it whittled off left. And Allen was there, loses the ball though. Hooked it in off the window. Right back to Barrett, turns, shoots, and hits. Pushes the ball. Stewart takes an open three. Nothing but a bottom. First point Smith hit his last five in a row. Here's Terrell getting in close. And finally with a finger roll. Go to Deontay. Straight away three. And that one's going to bound up. But a put back basket right underneath with Wayne Stewart. Dribble. Reverse. Stewart for a trip. Yes, sir. Went on a tear. Buckets in close. He'll back his way in and score. Here's Stewart taking another trip. Wide off, right over the top. And then Stewart, ooh, almost lost it, but saved in front of his defense. Now takes a corner three. Yes, sir! Here's out to Moreno. He drives, goes up, post back.